Umfolozi, Umfolozi, the wild is walking in Umfolozi. Elephant curls a trunk from the silver river, takes a drink. And the rhino in the mud by the wallows, as the ox pecker bird picks sticks from his hollows. Buffaloes on the sandbank lays, then crash through the reeds to quietly graze. Noisy baboons from a night tree come down, they breakfast on figs, then coo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo's around. Umfolozi, Umfolozi, the wild is a-walking in Umfolozi. Tall giraffe is well camouflaged, browsing on treetops as he walks his path. Impala, kudu and nyala, graceful gazelles, they leap from the leopard. Hungry lion has got her eye on, maybe next meal, two-legged human. Hyena, scavenger and schemer, looks at the lion, says one day I'm gonna eat ya. Umfolozi, Umfolozi, the wild is walking in Umfolozi. Water lizards down the rock slithers, splashing and swishing at home in the river. Vulture flies straight to where food lies, lets everyone know by circling the skies. Full of life, so full of life, the African bush is so full of life. Full of life, so full of life, the African bush is so full of life. Wildebeest, warthog, lion, lizard, giraffe, cheetah, crocodile, elephant, hyena, monkey, zebra, nyala, springbok, buffalo, porcupine, wild dog, baboon, bush, baby, hardy-da, rhinoceros, kudu, and vulture. So give thanks, humanity, the road is long that we've shared with wild animals. They've helped us along. Yes, take care, humanity, we're not the only one. Each species has a right to be, a right to their day in the sun. Full of life, so full of life, the African bush is so full of life. Full of life, so full of life.